Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah, it is.
And now it's where we become brothers.
Ass.
Join us.
Please remember everything we've been through. Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years? We had each other! Can't get caught in that stuff again! He's infecting everything around us! You came over every single day after school! Even slept over after your mom got sick!
We couldn't feel like that.
Oh my God.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there. Always have been.
Until we got sick again. While we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you.
Didn't feel like that to us.
Nope. You don't know shit.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice.
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Not working.
at him.
Gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Oh, see.
Yeah, well, they started it. I've got him. Go!
Alright, give me 1 minute.
What the hell did he get wings?
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future! I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you!
You don't care about us! You don't know us!
I know you talk to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying right now?
That we are so close!
I'm not gonna let Pete down, Harry.
He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up.
Stronger in the air.
Pete.
are your friend.
Wait, shit.
Hey, what's happening?
Just hang on, buddy.
Please, no. Leave him alone. Either way, Pete.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Thank you. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Stay back, Miss Amaro. Clear.
I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. This city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But What about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
That was a lot of web zips just to get to the wall. It's like three web zips. To be fair, the web zipping is a bit weird in this game. Cool.
What do you want?
The Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Interesting. Blue gone. Oh, Aaron.
You're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
She's an assassin. Wait, what if the guy she's been seeing is Miguel O'Hara?
This is Albert.
Oh, never mind.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Oh, wait. Cindy? I don't know who that is. I was thinking maybe that was like the... Oh, wait, maybe it is. Adventure with ultimate difficulty.
What's up, New York?
Sup, Danger? EMFs. There's only one left. It's cold. Is that the fucking...
MJ!
Hey! Just wanted to let you know you got a package here at the house.
Okay.
I put it in the garage for you. It's from Norman Osborn.
Oh, interesting. Thanks for letting me know.
Break time's over.
What's this? Plants and a thumb drive? They say you should never plug in a drive of unknown origin. But I know Norman, I think.
Peter! I put this together for you because I knew when we got through this crazy time, whenever we got through it, I wanted you to have these. I wasn't positive I'd be here to give them to you myself.
Harry.
After the Emily May Foundation was destroyed by Kraven's hunters, I went to see what I could recover before it got boarded up. In the box, you'll find a piece of bark from my mom's tree and one of May's blossoms. And I thought, if you gene splice them together, you might get a hardy enough plant to produce seeds.
Wow. Well, okay.
Let's see what can connect to what.
Drones we salvaged from the field studies? We just leveraged their relocation data sets to plant those seeds around the city.
You're some kind of genius, Harry Osborn. Let's get those bees working.
I know. It'll be years before we see the results. And who's to say where you and I will be a week from now, let alone years from now? Which is why I did this simulation to show you. So Emily and May will live on in the city, and of course, in us. I love you, Pete. I really do. And I know the Foundation didn't end up going the way I'd hoped, but there's still no one I'd rather have tried it with. I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new Foundation. Just me and you. Scratch. Go us.
Go us.
One last thing. I got a little something for you. Wear it in good health. Love you.
Whoa, that looks lame. And I already have this shirt going on. Did I not already have this suit? Maybe Miles has it. Yeah, but matching. But I think that's it. I've done every single thing in the city, got every suit, every upgrade, every skill. That's it. All missions all done. That's 100% in one playthrough. So, as seeing how I done this,
Welcome back, Dana Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together. As heroes. The Spider-Men led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica. Please call me MJ. MJ it is. So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's so important. I heard we're going to get even more of your words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it?
Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about what's really important. Nothing will make you rethink your life like a citywide alien invasion, right?
Relatable.
And I realized how important the truth is. I started a podcast called The New Normal. I don't know where New York is headed, but I'm looking forward to finding out. With all of you out there, I want to be honest and report what's really happening in the city. Straight up. No exaggerations, no clickbait, you know?
I know exactly what you mean. When you let that junk creep in, it takes over the truth. Warps it into something else, like a symbiote. Mary Jane Watson, everybody. Any last notes you'd like to leave us with?
Stay safe out there. Oh, and if you have motorcycle insurance, make sure it includes a villain damage clause.
I could feel the pain in your voice there. I'm working through it. Danica Hart and Mary Jane Watson, signing off.
Yeah, well, that will be it for Spider-Man for now. This game was great. Very good storytelling, very good combat. You know, difficulty was pretty good for an order. Wasn't too easy, wasn't too hard. I really like the new mechanics they brought in, like the new skills. Everything was pretty damn good, other than some of the, like, pretty much game-breaking bugs where you have to restart. That was sort of annoying, so maybe 8.5 out of 10. I mean, the character designs were great, the voice acting's great, pretty much everything. So, this is it. This will be the final hurrah of the game. I can even wear the black suit. Nice. But it's going more evil. Cool, broski. Yeah, that's it. What's the Superior Spider-Man? That's my favorite suit. Favorite Spider-Man. And then my favorite Miles one was... Actually, these new ones are pretty good. This looks good. Mysterio suit looks really good. Yeah, that's it. Hope you all enjoyed the series. And I will be back very soon with Alan Wake 2. Because that comes out tomorrow. So I'm glad I finished everything today. I will try to get everything out. Not by today, but, you know, in the weeks to come. So, goodbye, and thank you. See you in the next one.